Your door, and you still clinging on for dear life.